Racist, sexist, anti-gay!
Christian fascists, go away!
Make no mistake, this is class war incarnate, because the people in power, the capital-owning class, rather back politicians and groups of people like the evangelicals that have a fanatical devotion to the corrupt institutions of this country, rather than see an inch of ground for the working class that has built this country from the bottom up.
The Supreme Court does not give a fuck about us. We must continue to organize.